Approaching the ring, the Butcher, Teddy Williams, and the Agents.
This tag team match, the team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple.
Big DDT.
Nice dodge there.
Then he takes him down with a toss. You know, I think Hawk might love hurting people more than you love doing anything.
Great move.
Used all his weight on that leg drop. Oh, what a painful kick. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
We got a tag. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
What an impact from that kick. That got him. But you don't want to give Hawk time to recover. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Hawk's in trouble.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna... He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
He's seen it up. Here he comes.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Hawk's in trouble.
And he goes for the neckbreaker. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self.
Ouch! He collapses down to the floor. Remorseless. That's what that is.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he gets the tag.
Oh, what a false body!
At this point, I have to say that Hawk may be in dire straits. And he gets out of the way.
Williams got all of that. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Two. Three.
One.
Two.
Williams wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.